Xbox fans of the A&M and Fox, and welcome back to Spooky's House of Jump Scares. I am hopefully continuing where last left off, but it doesn't say continue, so... Okay, God bless. I continue where last left off, I forgot what floor I left off on, but if I remember correctly, we're almost at the end. So, hopefully we get this done. I think probably like two to three more episodes and I'm going to be doing 100 floors each time, so let's just get into it. Yeah, okay. So about two more episodes. This place is finally starting to affect me. I've seen enough horror movies to know they're how to survive the simplest ghost or two, but these monsters keep getting faster and stranger. Soon, we will be... Soon our journey with Spooky will be complete. Which... I'm not quite sure, but I think I am. I may have already heard the ending song for Spooky House Jump Scares. And it's in a totally different game, so I didn't know, really. Although I should have guessed by the name of the Easter egg. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, check out my Xbox. Or I don't know if it'll be the latest, but well, probably. Well, yeah, because I'm only doing one. Okay, never mind. Let me just get back into the game. Oh, my lord, this game. This game is a game that, like... When I'm playing it, also I'm guessing it's finished because I believe all 1,000 rooms are already put in. But this game, like, it's like I want to play so I can beat it. But then like at some point I don't want to play because I know if I play it and die, I gotta start way the fudge back. So it's just, Well, I think it starts 7:50. Yay! There's no Puppet Man, right? Oh, look, new rooms. Oh, look, they actually fixed whatever was broken. It was Spooky Card. I don't remember that. Shut up. Okay, so it was Mrs. Spooky. Mall of Spook. Okay, I don't remember Spooky Card, so I'll look.
What? Sorry.
Out of my way!
Killer.
Yeah. Wait, what? I'm a killer? No! Get up! Wait, come on! This is really old-fashioned game style, which I like. But also, it has all the cartoony effect, where it's not like old res. It's drawn, if I can remember.
Natural.
That's so pretty cool.
Killer.
Get out of here!
What doesn't pay?
Really? I wonder if it'll... What's wrong with my voice?
I'm a pretty dude.
Jeez, what's wrong with my voice? I don't warm up before these videos. I just jump into it. I'm like, should I play a game right now? I should probably play a game right now. Okay, there's more cars. Come back here, cars! Get over here! Get over here! Sadistic characters. I love the cartooniness of Spooky's House of Jump Scares. Only thing I don't like is, you know, the whole dying, you have to start back from zero unless you have the code, which I found on the internet. But that was also because I accidentally effed up and erased the file, but, you know, I plan to probably do, like, at some point, just do those last 50 floors at some point, probably after I'm done with the game. So there might be a game video afterward. But, yeah. So is this just another high score type of deal? And, like, Spooky's gonna be the... Why am I driving off? No, we're not the big game. But, yeah, I don't know, this is the last time I could have been using to get to another room. I could have been through all of them by now. Actually, no, probably, like, I would probably got, like, 25 rooms by now. Someone put my videos on how long I've been playing this little mini game and see how far I would have gone from, like, 4-1. Well, then again, because all depends on being chased by a monster. Oh, cars! Where are you, cars? Yeah! Really? Nothing else? I don't get, like, a prize? I wonder if there is going to be a prize. I'm guessing there's probably not, even though it has 1,000 rooms, I'm pretty sure it's probably not even done yet, maybe. It's probably going to still do updates. Maybe, I'm not sure, but... No! 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 Oh, Lord. I do not need my freaking... This key is the one game I never need... Never need my controller to F up on me, or my keyboard F up on me. No! No! Wow, what a mansion inside another mansion. What a mansion inside another mansion. Maybe I've made it all the way to the end of the house. Maybe this is like a resting place or another entrance, perhaps, whatever the case. This is the good spot to rest. No! F you. Wait, that's considered a room? No, it's not. Look at those beaches. Oh, I know those are jalapenos. This mansion is strange. I think the bricks and wood are actually just painted on. Yeah, that's what it kind of looks like. I'm painted on, everything still feels kind of fake. Also, I still hear movement and voice below me. Maybe the other survivors are hiding down there. What? Also, this... That doesn't look right. Can I take a jalapeno? Five Nights at Freddy's gets a lot of fan base for being a horror game and stuff. Does Spooky have that big of a fan base? I really should look that up. I'm not sure it's not as big as Five Nights at Freddy's, but come on now, this is a pretty epic game, and it's kind of like old-fashioned-ish with the whole die start. Let me just. I don't really want to, but I want to explore. That's locked. Okay. Okay, so I'm guessing I'm just gonna leave through here. Actually, wait, let me check this fireplace real quick. Bedroom. Yeah, I was kind of assuming. Good crap. Oh fuck, it's amnesia! I just got it, it's freaking amnesia! Is the cupboard gonna eat me? Oh, jeez. Is this the way out? Oh Lord, I want to watch Markiplier's. I haven't really talked about Markiplier for a while. Fudge me. But I really, really want to see what he thought of this. I can hear him coming down the hallway. I need to hide. Don't know where to. I know this is not an exit or a resting place. It's just another specimen room. I think he's outside the door. Please don't be outside the door. Okay. Let me see. Really? Okay, good. Screw you then. They're keeping me here for too long. I don't like it. To get away. I don't know for how long I hear him, even when I know he's not there. It's like he isn't even real, but instead my own fear is manifesting. So I'm stalking. Please be a glitch. Please be a glitch. Please be a glitch. No! Why? Something I need. This is not fun. This is not fun at all. Looks like there's something missing. What? Why do I care? Well, because it's probably the only way for me to get out of here. Can I just take it? Wait, picked up a key. Is there anything else? Please tell me there wasn't something on those freaking barrels. Oh, please no. Please No. Need to hide. I died at one point. And I started back from the beginning. No, wait, was it? I don't know. I'm going insane. What am I talking about? I am insane. Oh, fudge me. Why did I think? Okay, I guess I gotta hide behind the boxes. Is there a way to crouch? No, stop that. Freaking windows. I don't have a way to crouch, do I? That sound effect's new. I can't remember what I was... What the fuck is with the WOM? Am I playing Batman? Ah! Mother flopper! No Puppet Man, right? No Puppet Man? These creepy skeletons can get the fudge out of here. Wait. Kill the brain. Whoa, what the fudge was that? Screw that. Wait. What was that? 1, 2, 3, 5? 1, 2, 3, 5? Whoa, 1, 2. I feel like I should write. Hold on. Okay. I have no idea if that's a code or anything, so I just wrote it down just to be sure, even though it should be extremely easy for me to remember it. Okay. I can't remember. Why do I remember getting sent back to the beginning after I died? Or was it just getting sent back 100 floors that I was peeved about? I think it was just getting sent back 100 floors. I'm pretty sure I know what I gotta do now. Yeah, let's just wait. A place to hide whenever he walks in. I think he's a one-hit kill, so I guess in a sense that kind of balances him out, I guess. Because if he's a one-hit kill, then all I really need to do is hide, and I should be good. I actually might have to edit this one if I'm repeating too many things. But if he's a one-hit kill, then I should be able to know that, like, if I can do the one thing, which I, that one was hide, but I'm not sure. Was I supposed to click between the barrels to hide? Probably. If I say no, can you go away? Oh lord, this place is freaking terrifying. Well, when I first walked in, and that before I learned that the cat that you know, he's still freaking terrifying. But before I learned that he's a one-hit kill, because that kind of then limits him in a little bit sense. Okay. Limits him a little bit in the... Wait, where did I find that book? I found that book in that one room. Okay. What was in here? Somehow managed to get away. I don't know for how for long. I hear him even when I... Oh, yeah. Can I get in here? No. But I honestly... Because Amnesia, being what started Markiplier, back to that... It would be kind of cool to see what his reaction was to playing Amnesia in this freaking game. Which, I love that again, spooky I like because it's kind of like an homage to all the other different horror games. Like, it's kind of like... Nope. Just tapping on all here, just making sure nothing comes up. It's kind of like an homage to all these different horror games, like the school Japanese horror games, the SCP Monster Forest kind of but yeah, I just thought like that it's pretty cool. Okay, I think it's mostly I was just angry about having to restart from the beginning of 100 floors. I think that was it. Not that I start back from the beginning of the entire game, which now at least lessens my... Okay, there's the key I picked up. Okay, something is missing. Okay, so I need to go over there and then hide, but I don't know where to hide. Okay, there we go. God bless. I was supposed to hide freaking barrels. It's Amnesia. I need to remember. It's Amnesia. Do I have to look away? Okay.
Hello?
Never mind. No hello. I'm sorry. Oh, crap. Look away. Please tell me to see. Who the fudge is that? Like, I saw the dude's face. Am I supposed to run? Please don't just like do a jump scare here. Okay, so Amnesia. So really, like, you kind of have to play Amnesia to freaking understand that. I'm pretty sure a few other games, like that one with the ghost girl, probably came from another game too. I don't know. But I do like, this game is basically, like, what is it called? What's that one movie? What the fudge is this? I'm still in 810, so I mean I'm still... looping sound effect there? Or is that dust? My lord, if they have vanishing here, that'd be funny. Actually, no, that won't be funny for me. It'd be funny watching someone else play it. A certain YouTuber who hates Vanish. But... Okay, God bless. Okay, good. Actually, like I was saying, like, the whole thing dying and then going straight back to the beginning, which hopefully that doesn't happen in this game. Because, I don't know, maybe it's every three deaths? I don't know. Like, I hope it's not that you start all the way back from the beginning, but that you do start off wherever you last saved, of course. But I'm not sure which episode that was that I died and started back from the beginning. I might have just accidentally effed up, probably. But, like, the developer actually is pretty smart in having it to where this room is only 10 rooms away from your save. So, or like this area is only 10 rooms away from your safe. So that's actually extremely smart, because then like you can go here. Okay, you die, then you just start back from your last save. This is a like it is pretty smart to have it to where they have this one big area where you have to do a lot of like running around and stuff. In is there any more locked rooms, or is this the key to get me out of, heck out of here? Oh, what the fudge! Thump at all. It kind of stinks when you're a YouTuber. Well, at least for me, not really. I guess technically we're all YouTubers, but like when you're doing like Let's Plays and stuff, and like the people you've watched who did Let's Plays beforehand, like those people that you watch who do Let's Plays, it kind of stinks because like they play games you want to play, but then like you want to be surprised by the game itself, so like you don't really watch some of their videos. At least for me, that's what I do, which kind of stinks because like Marvelire is one of my favorite YouTubers and stuff, and like I even watch some of his videos because I know like that game looks like it's like there's it's a game okay but it looks like a game I want to play, so like I'm like, no, I'll save it for later until I actually play the game itself. Which, yeah, I do get some games from YouTube, some YouTubers by, like, watching or something. Like, I plan to do the Happy Few, but I think it's, like, in beta testing or whatever. Like, the YouTuber got it, I think. Actually, like, they got the promo code or whatever for it. I'm not quite sure, that could be total bull. But I want to try that game because I saw the beginning of it. Like, I saw 3 seconds of, like, Jacksepticeye's video of it. And me talking to you actually helps with this, but like I saw like 3 seconds of it, and like 3 seconds of the video, it showed one small area where the character first turns around and looks at the room they're in. As soon as I looked at that, it was reminiscent of Bioshock. I'm like, nope, gotta save this, because I love the always 1950-ish stylish game, like 1950 style. So, it was pretty cool. Oh, jeez. Okay, but whatever. Different. that's goo, man. Trust this. The goo still on the floor. I don't trust it. Don't trust the goo. I wonder how Ecto Cooler tastes. Because I was just thinking about goo and then Slimer, and I thought about because a lot of like I watch. Wait, in order to survive this house, I need to keep writing notes. I must do everything in central. Everything a central protagonist. Would and hope this is one of those stories, insert obscure horror reference, that no one gets and misinterprets as instructions somehow. Senor Skull. Stop swinging that freaking axe! Gotta keep my guard up. That was a body for a second. Question is, what happens when I get to 1,000 rooms? Like, am I just going to, like, no one actually tell me, but, like, oh no, not that again. No, the one freaking one I hate? Really? You're gonna send me him? Yes, okay, let me read. I hate that freaking thing. Well, I still haven't died, so it appears I might be the protagonist. Yeah. I'm not entirely sure. I hope I'm not some side character that leaves notes for pointless exposition. Also, I found a strange computer that gave a description of the monsters, and it seems like they're called effective based on how many people they kill. That's kind of a cool name for them. Keep a little pep in your step. Alright. So that's the end of this video. I've already recorded for 34 minutes. I guess that's pretty good time, although I have to edit out probably where I'm looking for a piece of paper. But that is a pretty good time. Next episode, if I am good at counting, which I believe yes, hopefully, the next episode is... Oh, wait. Maybe it's if you reload and you don't save, you get sent back to the beginning. Just in case, everyone keep that tip in mind, just for in case you play. But I believe the next one will be 1,000 rooms, which technically I only did 950, which I will then probably go back to do those other 50 at a later point. But, well, technically no, I've actually done more, because I've done like a few redone over, like, another 100. So technically, I've already done 1,000 rooms. Yeah. Anyway. Thank you, everyone, so much for watching. My name is FoxMantle89Fox. Everyone, sticking with my the spooky Let's Play, especially that one YouTuber, commenter. Hold on a moment. I'm going to look up your name real quick. Because you always leave comments on my spooky jump scare ones. So I kind of want to... You do want to, like, acknowledge that I do know your name. That at least that, like, you know, you... Because comments... I love comments. I love it when people leave me comments, and it's just really nice. Especially, like, you know, encouragement and stuff like that. Here you go, Lisa Warner. Thank you, Lisa Warner, for sticking with a lot of my videos. You comment on a lot of my spooky videos. Let's see what else. Thank you very much for those comments. I'm sorry if I haven't replied to a lot of them. Sometimes, like, I try to click reply, and, like, it just says I can't. Let me just go ahead and pause that. But next episode may be my last one. So thank you, everyone, so much for watching. If you want to check out more videos that I've done, click the link in the description below. Leave comments below. Tell me what you liked about the video. Let me comment below what you didn't like about this video. It is really fun. It is really awesome. I can't wait to finish it, because I kind of see what the ending's going to be. Especially if it's the song from a certain video that you saw. But it is really good. I love it. This game is really fun. I love it. It's cartoony. It's actually played out pretty smartly. The whole dying, going back to the beginning, is probably because I didn't save again, so I reloaded in, which I guess I probably got to save each time. But yeah, the game is extremely fun. It's extremely atmospheric. I love, like, they threw Amnesia in there of all games, which is, well, Amnesia is, well, I shouldn't have said all of all games. I really used that in the wrong term. It's an awesome game, Amnesia, but it's just cool that it's in there, and I'm pretty sure Spooky's out in Markiplier's videos. He saw Amnesia and just gushed at it, I'm pretty freaking sure. But this is awesome. Hopefully that next room I'll get to 1,000, unless there's going to be, oh, Five Nights at Freddy's, now you have another 1,000 rooms, 2020 mode, or some bullcrap like that. And the last one's just going to be all the monsters just all looking at me, and, like, Spooky go, you win! Then just black. But anyway, thank you everyone so much for watching. If you like this video, please, again, comment below and everything. But thank you everyone so much for watching. Please check out more videos that I've done. And hopefully our channel's growing bigger. We have up to, I believe, 170? 170 or 180? I believe it's 170. 171, 732, I think. I'm not quite sure. I forgot, but we're getting up. We're getting more subscribers. It's awesome. Our channel's growing bigger. I love it. Thank you so much for watching all the videos, and we will see you later. Ah!